Looks like no leaks now. That's a good thing.